Hey friends, are you thinking about going into life sciences? Are you worried you don't know what it's going to be like? Well, don't fret.
We've got the info for you. We've asked some upper year life sci students what advice they would give to their first year selves.
Get involved. There are a ton of opportunities both within life sci and outside of it.
Take electives outside of life sci, like gender studies, environmental sciences, and history, and more.
Your undergraduate years pass by so fast. Be sure to appreciate these precious years and enjoy the time you have with your friends. Make sure you make the most out of your time and achieve what you want most in your life. Also, do not be afraid to be constantly exploring and try out new things. There's no better time to do all this than now.
In life science, you make new friends.
Medical schools don't make a distinction between SSP and major students, so don't feel pressured to choose one over the other.
Get thinking about a minor early on. Even if you're thinking about SSP, keep your options open in case you change your mind towards a major.
Get involved in as many things as you can in your undergrad. Go sit beside a random in the cafe and introduce yourself.
Smile every day and most importantly, enjoy it. Don't take anything for granted because before you know it, you'll be graduating.
Love everything you do. Don't just do things to put it on your resume. People can sniff right through that. Don't be afraid to fall in love, whether it be school, a hobby, or people. Fall in love with as many things as you can.
You can print directly from your laptop to the library printers. Google it.
Don't be afraid to ask other people for help. There are probably a ton of others who have taken the exact same classes that you're going to take. If you need notes, help with labs, looking for past exams to study from, there will be tons of people who will be willing to help.
Medical schools don't care what electives you take, as long as you maintain a high GPA. So never feel pressured to take additional science electives if they don't interest you. Choose courses you're truly passionate about and your academic performance will reflect this.
When midterms or exams are coming up, that regardless of the course, it's always good to find some time to study with friends.
Join lab courses. Anything that's hands-on is 100 times more fun than lectures.
Keep your options open. Med school is always a topic of conversation. If that's your goal, that's great. But don't feel pressured to go into that field just because it seems like the majority of life sci's are heading that way, or if it seems like that's your only option. Come to Careers Night, talk to upper years, talk to some profs at Bureau of Profs, and get to know what they did before they were profs.
If you get a bad mark, don't panic. It's not the end of your career. Your professors, TAs, and friends want you to succeed, and you can always go to them for help.
Get involved, but don't get over-involved. Pick a few great activities you can really get into and fully experience, and get to know the people you're with.
What are you doing? You're sitting on your couch not doing anything except studying for your life sci courses and pulling your hair out. What do you do?
Get active. You go to life sci intramurals, you go sign up for BWIX, you get active and stay healthy.
Why are you waiting? It's easy.
You're never alone. There are people who understand how hard things can be. Reach out and talk to those around you. Life sci love goes around and around.
So there you have it, the truth about Lifesci from real Lifesci students.
So don't be afraid. Lifesci is an amazing program. And although you'll work hard, you'll have so much fun doing it.
And if you ever have any questions, your Life Science Student Council is always here to help.
So until next time,
lots of Lifesci love.